Now, guys, before we proceed further on how to create this website, I want to tell you that we have used many images and files to create this website, and we have provided you that image and files for free. So in this lesson, we have provided you one downloadable file. You just have to download the file. So after you will download the file, you will see that file inside your computer download folder. So you will see this file that is Bing Commerce Wostify. So you just need to open this file. So if you are a Windows user, you just need to do right click and you will see one option of extract or compress. But if you are an Apple user or if you use Mac or anything like that, just you need to double click here. So now you can see one folder will be generated, and inside this folder you can see all the files which we have used, all the images which we have used to create this e-commerce website. So you can also take the help of these images. If you guys want to upload these images in website, you can. And there are some files like footer about, and these are the files which we have used to create these websites. Okay, so you will going to need this folder or these files to create e-commerce website with me. I will tell you how you can use it, but make sure you guys download this file, zip file, and then extract it. After you will extract it, it will give you all these files and images.